pleased to welcome you, Mr. Lee, on this occasion. We also recognize the presence of Director General and are pleased to welcome you, sir. I also welcome government officials from various departments of Korea, enterprises and other dignitaries from Korea who have come all the way to have cooperation with Indian SMEs and India. I also welcome Madam Alka Nagia Roda, Joint Secretary SME, all distinguished representatives from the MSME fraternity, representatives of various industry associations who have been associated with us in MSME development in the country. A very warm welcome to all of you. I extend a wholehearted welcome to the members of press and media who have come to cover this event. We are really privileged to have such an august gathering today at the inauguration of India-Korea Technology Exchange Center at NSIC, and also in reinvigorating our relationship with Small Business Corporation South Korea by signing a memorandum of understanding for cooperation in the MSME sector. I'm sure all these initiatives taken today will go a long way in building the strength of our relationships between the two organizations and the two countries. I once again welcome all of you to this occasion. Thank you very much.